So set Equalizer as classic in Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus or S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, select sounds and vibration, and then scroll down sounds and vibration screen, tap sound quality and effects, and then select Equalizer. Next, select classic, and then tap back button to save. Now, equalizer set as classic. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.